What's up, man? It's your boy Smack, and right now you tuned in to Kold Breed Films, and I'm here with Miss Sada, and we turning up, you heard? Holla at your boy.
We got London on the track.
We done bought a jet. We done bought a jet. We done bought a jet.
Y'all already know it is in the building, the legend himself from URL. Hey, love.
I'm here with the most beautifulest thing in the world. Miss Say That, what up?
What it do, love? Cool and met you a couple years back when everything was actually starting off. We actually got a battle league down in Alabama, Proud of the South Battle League. So we salute you for actually standing out and just being in partnership and just actually doing the thing because, hey, we actually have like one of the hottest leagues in the South. I'm sorry. Yeah, toot my horn. Anyway, how about what's going on with you up there in URL? A lot of controversy, a lot of people been angry. Lately.
I think people be mad because I don't really get the content out fast enough.
That's all it is.
Like, you got to feed the fiends, you know what I'm saying? you got to feed the fiends and shit. You know, I be creating that demand and shit. I be making them go through droughts. So, you know what I mean? You know, it's all good, though.
That's the part of being a boss, right? You can do that.
Yeah, you know, it just happens like that sometimes. You know what I mean? You can't flood the streets with all the work all the time.
10 years ago, did you really think it'd be here?
Yes.
Why?
Because I always seen a vision. Like, this is something that we love to do as we was kids growing up in high school. We used to battle in the staircases and the lunchrooms and shit like that, cut class, just to see, you know what I mean, MC battles and shit, you know?
I mean, breaking international waters and everything.
Yeah, we around the world. We're a global movement, you know what I'm saying? We hitting a lot of different territories of the world and we working.
So what's next for you?
Everything. Like, I got a lot, you know what I mean? Reality shows, you know, documentaries.
Reality shows?
Yeah.
Yeah,
you know. About my life. My life is real. Everything signed and sealed. Like, you know what I mean? You know, we like, you know, I be in the strip clubs every night. We're gonna get the strippers and the battles involved and all that. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, we might have to start having the battles in the strip clubs and shit like that. So stay tuned for all my street.
Y'all already know it is. We here on the carpet.
Say that, you already know. I need you at the next battle too, you heard?
Okay, get my number, we can do it.